June 2009. Building your house. An elderly carpenter was ready to retire. He told his employer of his plans to leave a house building business to live a more leisurely life with his wife and enjoy his extended family. He will miss the paycheck each month, but he wanted to retire. They could get by. The employer was sorry to see his good worker go and asked if he could build just one more house as a personal favor. The carpenter said yes, but over time it was easy to see that his heart was not in his work. He resorted to a shoddy workmanship and used inferior material. It was an unfortunate way to end a dedicated career. When the carpenter finished his work, his employer came to inspect the house. Then he handed the front door key to the carpenter and said, "This is your house. Is it my gift to you?"